is Elvis. Show for you the possibility for you improve your fitness level. What does this mean? The first class, because we are just starting, I just show for you for use the TheraBand on here. Today I want you try, if you have two like that, for use you one in your ankle and another here.
Can I ask the question? Do they both have to be the same?
It's better if you use this. Don't use too hard. But up to you. Right. Up to your intentions.
I've only got two bands, so I don't have three.
No worries. Do you want to work more your arms or more your legs? Or both?
Maybe my arms.
Arms? So use you one in leg and one in arms.
Okay.
If you want to use work more your legs and you have only two, you use both in your leg. The idea is what you do, you will use with your arms and with your leg. The sequence is very easy and simple. we just will open side, and every time that you open your leg, you will open your arms together, okay? Open, open, open. After, we'll change for another side. If you use buff, you will feel that the workout is double. If you use one, put in your ankle. Yes.
Yep.
In your ankle, you will see that we work more. If you have three, will be amazing. You will feel that we work your body like never before. This first series now, we'll do exercise. You will feel your body as you are doing squats and lunges. So let's start. Just one side.
Show me what you got now, come and make it work my way.
your knee and close. And again.
No.
Everybody okay? Good. Whew. Sweating. This is awesome. This is the idea. Whew. Now.
So it makes a difference having two bands.
Yeah, it's awesome. You work double. Mm. So now let's have some rest. You can keep using the buff, or you can use just one, okay? Because now it's for recover. Use one in one leg and one in your arms. And I will put one easy music now, just for recover. Yeah.